カナダから来ました。ボニー行きないんだなって。
長谷川蘭が17歳、国籍カナダです。
He comes from a foreign land to a new city he knew nothing about.He is about to be pulled into a crazy new world. In a sport he has only begun to grasp, and a climate he has never experienced.But he is going to show this city just what he is made of. The story of an unlikely athlete who is about to take the world for a ride. From the anime studio that brought you Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.Sometimes, a winner is a dreamer who just won't quit.